Hi,
I'm Sayani, and we're shooting for the cover of Be Beautiful for the March issue. Follow trends. I do my own thing always. With hair, I feel I've always sort of done something and then other people have ended up doing it. So even like through school, actually, I used to have this, like the coolest haircuts, and then other people would be like before your like mushroom cuts or, you know, wedge cut, whatever we used to call it, came in the fore. I was the first person to actually cut the hair short like some 5 years ago. It's one thing that I have to be honest, I have been inspired from, I think, Charlize's hair, recent hair.
Beauty is natural, I would like to believe.
I feel everyone should be as natural as they are and be comfortable in who they are. If you are healthy from inside, if you sleep and have enough water and eat sort of healthy, I think you'll be fine. If your gut is clean, your skin would be clean. Figure out what works for you, but like even face wash and stuff, use like basic stuff, soap-free stuff, and use a good cleanser.
So the essentials that I always have in my bag are number one, sunscreen, two, moisturizer, and a lip balm or maybe like a lipstick or a lip liner.
So I started with working with Clover Wootton. I mean, I learned so much from her, then Elton, of course. Very basic stuff he does, you know, how he uses products, you know, how he uses brushes. And I work with Ishwar Lok a lot. I mean, he's my makeup artist. He uses like a lot of lipsticks, for example, to use as blush-ons, use on the eyes, and those are stuff I like. It's always amazing to collaborate with, you know, artists who sort of not only work on you and make you look good, but also like leave so much with you and sort of teach you. It's amazing.
I think I should have oiled my hair more, as I said, and listened to my mum. But I left home when I was 17, almost. I mean, not even 18. So I've been living alone since then. You know, I've really like stretched my body and I've not really taken care of it, and in terms of food and diet and stuff, even habits. So I really have tortured my body, which I feel now I should have been a little more careful.
My small two cents about short hair, and you know, with all the girls who have short hair, wants to have short hair, I think just cut it. I think it takes away a lot of age from your face, and it's really easy to maintain. So I often flip my head and, you know, do a blast dry upside down, which gives me great volume. It should be true to the texture, your natural texture of the hair, and not do too much and not add too much product on the hair.
Actually, I don't put like a lot of cosmetics. Everything that I use on my skin is prescribed by my dermat. I think the secret is to have a good dermat and drink a lot of water. Actually, Bengali jeans also, I mean, I have to be honest. A lot of fish.